If you're watching this, I'm dead.
Thank you. breaths, I will burn the city to the ground.
If you're watching this, I'm dead. This is a code black. This message was automatically triggered when I destroyed the cave and everything it contained. I know what's coming won't be easy.
Celebrity Pages, a handsome, charming billionaire. And he was that. But he was more than a headline. He was my nephew. He was a friend, a mentor, and a benefactor to those of us gathered here today. And to those of you didn't know him as we did. I want to tell you this. Bruce was Gotham. He loved the city more than he loved anything. He was a protector to this city. He worked tirelessly behind the scenes to bring justice and equality. There's nothing he wouldn't do. No project he wouldn't champion. If he thought Gotham would benefit. And I think in remembering that,
remember Bruce as he truly was.
You've always had my back when I needed you. I know you'll keep Gotham safe. Good luck. And goodbye.
How's Alfred?
What you'd expect. Took him 3 years to agree to a vacation and Bruce turned up dead. He asked for some time.
He knows none of us were there either, right?
What about you? You let Jacob Kane give the eulogy.
He offered. He thought it'd be easier on us if he was the one to do it. He's Bruce's uncle.
Hell of a speech. All that talk about a protector who works behind the scenes. If he only knew.
Catherine wouldn't be there if she suspected. I can't see the anti-vigilante police commissioner presiding at Batman's funeral.
Here's something else she doesn't know. She has the body of Batman's killer in her morgue. Ra's al Ghul is listed as a John Doe, slated for cremation.
And what if the League of Shadows finds him? If they drop their dear leader in a Lazarus pit, he won't be so dead anymore.
You want to break into the GCPD headquarters for a what if? Be my guest.
I decrypted the case Batman sent with his message. We should focus on that.
I looked it over, but did I get everything? It doesn't look complete.
I think Ra's interrupted him while he was writing.
He says this has implications that could shake Gotham to its core.
Ominous, but not exactly helpful. I saw a few places we should poke around. Construction sites, a quarry.
He also mentioned a Dr. Langstrom. Anyone know him?
He's a zoologist at Gotham University. Not sure what his connection is, though.
Let's divide up the work. We can meet at the Belfry when we're done. Get it up and running.
Who gets to talk to Langstrom?
I'm at Gotham U. What's the story so far with this professor?
Kirk Langstrom. The half-finished file was attached to Batman's Code Black. There's something big there.
Eyes open and ready for anything, then. Bad news. Langstrom is dead. Any idea where I can find his office?
I remember reading that Langstrom's office is in Moulton Hall on the third floor.
Thank you. The balcony doors are open. That's my way in. Body cam recording. Somewhere else. Langstrom was behind on grading. Judging from the dates, these papers were turned in months ago.
All I have is dead end so far.
I feel like this might turn into something. You'd like it. I'm breaking into a lab.
Always did love a good break-in.
Even that night, you accidentally tripped the alarm?
Excuse me, that was you. I'll see if there's anything else in this need. Stay safe.
You too. It's a hidden door. What were you hiding, Dr. Langstrom? Specific note of these dates, and now I will too. If this movie meant something to Langstrom, the release date could be significant. Not a Gotham area code. Could be something. I've never seen a microwave like this before. Maybe it's for more than just late night burritos. Langstrom's tablet might be remote access to the door. The thermostat could definitely double as a keypad. What secrets this guy was keeping. Professor was researching some real sketchy stuff. Langstrom's desk. That's a hard drive. Might have some answers. Better get this back to the Belfry. Hey, I think I'm done here. Cops cleared out quick. Missed some weird marks on the walls. Lab. With an even more hidden hard drive.
Great! Can't wait to get my hands on it.
You want them?
Going on tonight. I'm gonna head back now with Langstrom's hard drive. Finally.
Thank you.
at grabbing that drive from Langstrom's lab.
Do we have any idea of what killed Langstrom yet?
Once we can get at the data, we can figure out what our next move is.
I'm going out. I'm not gonna sit and wait for him. Whatever this shit is.
We're waiting for intel, Jason. Once we have it, then we're gone.
Move. I'm gonna solve this case my way.
Stop! He wanted us to work this together.
Whatever. It's making this harder than it has to be, kid.
I guess, since we're waiting anyway, we might as well take another look at what Bruce had on Langstrom. Crap. That must have been the secondary breaker. The primary went out months ago. I thought the backup would hold.
I got it.
No need. I've put in a small fix that should hold for a while.
Wasn't sure you were coming, Alfred.
I'll always be here when you need me, Master Mitchell. When any of you need me.
I'm glad you're here.
As am I, Master Tim. This place does need work.
Alfred can't exactly set this place up alone.
Indeed, Miss Gordon. I have a list of supplies we need. I could do it on my own, but it would be faster if I had help.
You can count on us, Alfred. We'll divvy it up. Let's finish what Bruce started.